Just reminding the fighters, please do not watch the fights. If you have a fight coming up in the brown belt today, please go to the warm-up area or to your respective mat. Fighters, please do not watch the fights in the stands. Please go to your warm-up area and prepare for your fights. Brown belt finals at around 2:45 today. Brown belt finals around 2:45. Good luck to our fighters in the brown belt finals. Here on day 5 of the Abu Dhabi World Professional Jiu-Jitsu Championship. Gracie Barra Angola, please. Ruben Lemos. Ruben Lemos. Mat number 4, please. Brown belt, 62 kilograms. From Gracie Barra Angola. Ruben Lemos. Ruben Lemos. Mat number 4, please. From the stands. Fighters, if you miss your fight, you'll be disqualified. Please remember that. Get to the warm-up area, get to your respective mat for the time of your fight. Bronze medal matches ongoing now. Finals for the brown belt very soon. We are live on Abu Dhabi Sports, day 5 of the Abu Dhabi World Professional Jiu-Jitsu Championship. And a reminder that tomorrow is the last day. We'll be starting at 1 o'clock. Tomorrow, starting at 1 o'clock in the afternoon for the final day of the Black Belt Finals. 12 fights. All black belts. Tomorrow at 1 o'clock here at the Jiu-Jitsu Arena.
Campeão agora! sua. Ele não ganhou.